So day three in Dam, the final day. After yesterday's debacle on the magic mushrooms, it wasn't good. Literally, I was in no fit state to film anything yesterday, which is what I wanted to do. It's a different trip from the mushrooms, well, from the truffles that we have done here before, which were the Atlantis ones, which was the ones that we was gonna do.
How do you explain it? It was more like a personal.
There was more visual
than I had with a.
There was more visual. Yeah, you see, your trip was slightly different from mine.
Yes, it was.
Like mine was more visual.
Visual. I see an eagle.
Yeah.
And a pineapple.
He need to get run over, see? Yes, he was seeing an eagle, wherever he is. The trip was different from the other ones
good,
that we've had.
They were different. It's personal opinion.
Mm.
I prefer Atlantis.
I prefer the Atlantis.
Other people, please judge.
If you've ever done like magic mushrooms in Amsterdam, or truffles in Amsterdam before, then put something down in the comments. But at the moment, we have just checked out of our hotel. Excuse me. We are now looking for a little shop, smoke a bit more. Basically kill time because we've got a late flight tonight.
No.
Which we'll not miss.
No.
We will not miss our flight this time. There's the windows behind us with the prostitutes. I keep saying calf. Anyway, we're looking for a coffee shop to go smoke a bit more. Other than that, not much really left to do. Yeah, I'm really pissed that I didn't get to film as much as I did yesterday. After was in the ritual and whatnot, and then ended up doing the mushrooms. It kind of went downhill from there. So finding somewhere to smoke and then catching a bit. Yeah, I told you yesterday. I thought I could smell horse shit.
It's like dirty bumhole.
There's like parts of it, for some reason, smell like fucking manure. So yeah.
Shit.
We're gonna go find something to smoke. See you in a bit. Station now. Gonna go get on the train heading back to the airport to head back home. It's been a long last day, but today has dragged a hell of a lot, so. Well windy today, man. Well windy. We'll be right back. do your pickups you deserve.
Oh, look.
Finally made it back.
When we're in our houses with our feet up, then we made it back.
Now we've got a little bit more travelling to do. It's about half past nine right now. Oh, it's actually quarter, look, it's actually quarter to ten. Quarter to ten.
Quarter to ten now.
It's quarter to ten, bruv. I'm gonna end this filming right here. I haven't got no battery left on my phone, no battery left on my camera. It's been emotional. Like, share, subscribe. Until next video, back to you there, peeps. Be cool.